Good morning, everybody. I think you missed the fun, though. DJ got the sound turned on for us, but a little bit too late for you to hear him squeaking at Loganberry. Not that he's necessarily done. There you go. Loganberry, don't eat the litter box. I know everybody wants to know how Teaspoon is doing. We'll talk about it at 10 o'clock, but I'll tell you, he's doing pretty good. Yeah, buddy, he wants his breakfast, so now I'm gonna get his breakfast. Sorry you missed the squeaking at Logan, but like, you got to see it at least. You can imagine what it sounded like.
There's a little orange, a big orange, a little orange.
Okay, buddy. That camera rebooting. Make a mess of it when you eat, buddy. There's always been a weekly news at the beginning of mailbag. This week we're just doing the news. Yeah, you gotta sneeze that food out of your nose. Who's that at the door? Is it your mom? Could be your mom, could be Ari. You wanna let her in? It does sound like your mom. Maybe we'll bring her in here. Here, I'll go find out if it's her. You stay here. Keep eating, buddy. Hi, it is her. Come on in. Come on in, Mom. You want to see your boy? You want to eat all of this food? I bet you would. Is that how you go through the room? You got all this space over here and you're gonna go that way? Oh yeah, you smell that. Yes, that's his dirty sheets though. Come on over here, you can get the fresh stuff. Yeah, let me get a little bit of this for you. Your boy. There he is.
You want some?
I got you some. Yeah, let's eat it right over here, then, next to him. Because that way, you maybe, well, I don't know. So covered in food already. You can't just go for the whole thing. Maybe she'll come back, buddy. Let's keep eating, okay? Let's go keep eating. Look at your silly face. Let's look at your silly face. How much food do you have on you? A bit. Yeah, that's a bit. That's a bit for sure.
Buddy.
Let's go back to eating. Come on, it's good for you. I'm going to help him clean his face. I got the wipes right here. Oh, I see. So you're saying he would rather have the syringe fed anyway. Well, we'll see about it. He seems like he's having fun. He is really getting it everywhere, though, and up his nose. When are you going to learn how to eat like a real cat, buddy? What, now she wants out? Is she... She's meowing at the door again.
We're so work like that.
Woodbury.
Baby, snatch all the way in his face. Just wait.
Yeah, but he doesn't. That's not enough for him. And that Logan's going to go away because of it. He's going to be like, no, I can't. I can't even with this kid. You're just like his mom. You're rolling over so he can't nurse. What are you saying to him? He's a good boy. Okay, bye, bud. Sorry, Logan's got his limits. At least he cleaned your face up nicely, huh?
No, fresh.
Yep, mostly. That's a nice bird you got going, buddy. Maybe they can hear it if I'm quiet. Let's do that again. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. Logan's definitely got his limits.
Okay, buddy.
He's in prayer for you. You gotta give him, like, kind of medium scritches like
yeah,
this, and that's what makes him want to fall over and be all cute.
I do this, and then he starts falling asleep.
Oh. Is it nap time?
Maybe it's not. Maybe it's playtime. Is it playtime, buddy?
Right here, buddy.
Wow.
Nope. Okay. Hi. You're too close. Okay. There you go. You want to play this down here instead? Oh, jump. Go get it.
Zoom time.
Mm-hmm. Micro zoomy time. Do you even know what you're fighting anymore, buddy? If you're looking for the food, it's not in there now, it's out here. You're just looking, okay. Do you want your toy?
He's scratching at the floor a lot. And maybe poopy time.
He definitely knows how to find the litter box. There was poop in it this morning.
Yeah, but a couple times last week, he just started scratching wherever he could.
Yeah, when you gotta go.
Yeah, exactly.
Are you peeing? Totally peeing. Come here, buddy. Let me show you where that goes. Oop, right there. That's where it goes. Try it in there, okay?